deflected out of the air. Turned into the corner by Kemper. Now centered. Stamkos scores. He was all alone right in front of the net, and he buried it. It's a 4-2 Lightning lead.
Wrong guy to leave alone in front of the net. Steven Stamkos has got his 10th of the playoff. Good work here by Kucherov as he beats Eric Johnson in a one-on-one puck battle in the corner. Shields the puck to find Stamkos 15 feet out with time. Good luck. Stamkos up under the bar, over the glove of Darcy Kemper. And Tampa's got that two-goal lead back. It's 4-2.
His 10th of the playoffs.